place is amazing. This is Oak Alley Plantation in Louisiana. This is the place that they used to shoot Interview with a Vampire for some of the scenes. And Riley and I, my son, and I are on a road trip to Orlando for Disney World and stuff. And we've stopped off in Louisiana since it was on our way to visit this beautiful plantation. And up behind this hill is the Mississippi River, but I am not getting up there again.